What up, fuckies, fuckers, and fuck-ups? How's it going, everybody? So, yeah, I just realized that I haven't played that one yet. So, you know, what the fuck am I doing? Hey, DJ Fly, how's it going, man? Random question, who do you use to compose music? FL Studio? Yes. Like, all the music I've ever posted, my YouTube intro and outro songs, that's all FL Studio. The song that you're hearing during the streams, that's just like random small creators that don't have a copyright on their music. Like, I just type in copyright free background music and then whatever genre. Like, before it was like house music or ambient music. This one is drum and bass. So I was like, fuck it. The drum and bass kind of fits the feel of what I'm doing. More than the ambient did. The ambient was more for like Facebook and shit, because it seems as soon as you throw a beat somewhere in it, Facebook's stupid copyright system would nail you. So I was like, fuck that. FL requires a lot of talent. I made like one track over 10 years ago. Oh, really? I didn't know that. No, there's some programs out there I just can't wrap my head around for some reason. Just 1 second. Hey, GoldenEye 6490, how's it going, man? Yes, Feel the Beast, let's go. Oh, I went to this really cool thing today. It's actually going on all weekend here in my area. It's called the Rockhound Jamboree. It's like a festival thing with a shitload of like gemstones and whatnot. My son picked out the one thing in here, but I found this like cool pentagram like healing stone thing. Yeah, I'm into witchy shit. And my son picked out this ball. It's like a marble with a what the fuck was that marble called? It's some sort of blue stone. The name of it's slipping, but it's got like a dolphin on it. But yeah, my son picked that out. And I also got this really cool sterling silver skull ring. And it won't ever tarnish my finger because it's real silver. My parents are headed
to Montreal. Oh shit.
But no, I just thought it was a cool thing to go to, and my son actually enjoyed it. He actually didn't want to leave. And he's anywhere you take him with people, he's just like, nope, fuck this. I mean, it's not always like minus 20 degrees where you live. I swear that's a jab toward all Canadians. No, it isn't. No, we do not live in our fucking igloos and strum out on our polar bear. No. No, I live in the warmer part of Canada. I'm actually 4 hours from the U.S. border. Yeah, I'm 4 hours from the border. I'm not in the cold part of the country. No, Garcia, it's just a different campaign mod. There's some fun stuff in this one. I've only ever played like maybe one or two levels of this just to kind of get a feel for it. But that was a while ago. This is the one where just dispatch that idiot. That was weird. Why did it say door was locked? That was weird. Yeah, I think I played through this level, grounds, and fucked around a little bit on Fort Knox. Just to kind of see what the game would feel like. I was like, yeah, I'm gonna save this for a stream. Okay, I got confused for a minute. I was like, where the hell am I? Thank you. Time to get the fuck out of here. Nice good cheats, sweet. Contact undercover agent. Collect buyer's list. One can get lost easy in here. Office key. It was just a shame last night. Nah, it was fine. I ended up rage quitting anyway. I was tired.
No excuse tonight.
Contact an undercover agent. Arrive at hotel. Oh, okay, there he is. Okay, I'm not having a dyslexic moment. Alright, Johnny. Ah, the bodega. This door's locked. Well, that took long enough. Hope you're doing okay tonight. Oh yeah, I got my caffeine on tonight. Defeat Capungo, destroy the alarms cache, eliminate false civilians. Oh god, now I gotta play Guess Who? Escape from hotel, minimize civilian casualties. Alright. Found a banana. It's a dead banana now. Sweet body armor. Sit your ass down. Not quite, but good enough. Fake door. Your banana had eyes and mouth on it. Okay, you guys are good. You were just about to shoot me. Same as you. Why is there just random cushions in the middle of a friggin' hallway? Damn, man, I just wanted to talk. And here's where I defeat Capungo. I just wanted to talk, man. I swear. The fuck's the matter with you? Yeah, another suit of body armor up here. I'm guessing that arms cache is down below. Wrong way. Dumb motherfucker. Yeah, wait a minute. Whoa, what? Oh, fuck. I've seen Grasloop play this level before. Now I kinda know what I'm doing. I just didn't realize this was all one level. What's left to do on here? Oh, just escape. Okay. Oh, that was easy. These levels are so long. Like they're fucking huge. Yeah, 929. What the hell? Meet Felix, investigate Goldfinger's suite, eliminate bodyguards. Man, try not to kill anyone that isn't an asshole. Huh. Oh, those are fake doors. Oh, this. Okay, those. Oh, yeah. Hey, Johnny, how's it going, man? What the hell? He's just like... What the fuck? He's just like... Like when he moves. Stairs. I have a feeling some of these levels are going to be easy to get lost in because I already don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Oh, here's something that looks promising. Is that door open or is that fake? Haha! Okay, that way doesn't open. What the fuck? Call it a walkthrough for my playthrough. Oh, yeah. See, I'm going into this like pretty much completely blind. Uh, Whoa. That's a nice car. That's Bond's infamous car, isn't it? The Aston Martin DB5. Jesus, boys, lay off the booze. Oh, look at that. I felt patriotic. Shooting at me like a true American. Reading your rights, fellas. That's good. Here, let me just slap some sense into you. That door won't open. There's no bartender there. Guns and booze don't mix, boys. Point blank, and you still miss. Ooh, that was close. I almost schmucked a civilian. Ooh, what's that? Ammo, what? Oh, shit. We got Tommy guns, people. Keep your change, you filthy animal. Curving this hallway with this way. Door's locked. Door's locked. That door don't open. Door's really locked. See my video posted on Discord? No, not yet. I will, though. Heard of the Bizhawk Shuffler? No. What the fuck? Now this is just getting annoying. I was just here. Unless I do have to go in one of these rooms. Half these rooms aren't even opening. Fuck is just chilling in the air, like. Huh. I didn't know that. Okay, so it's not this building. Man, this fucking level's huge. This is fucking annoying. There's a door in there, what the hell? What the shit? get the key from it. I didn't just fuck up the mission doing that. Okay, you know what? Aztec finally took the second place position for missions I absolutely can't fucking stand. This one just took first place. Guards had it. Which means it must be on the fifth floor. One of the boys I backhanded must have dropped something. Swear to God, if that guy had a fucking key, I was gonna be mad. Son of a bitch. So ninth floor. Here I come. One of these rooms with the porch on it, I know that. Oh, fuck! Oops. Ooh. kill all the gold jackets? Yep. Yeah, killed one in the hallway and it said objective complete. Fucking odd job. Collect gold samples, retrieve shipping records, plant Homer on gold bar stack, destroy alarms. Oh shit, you can't drive the car in this? That's stupid. Okay, so some of these tanks have little gold thingies in them. Wait a minute. Looking the wrong way, boys. Some of them open? Okay. Thank you.
armor or anything up here? Tells me I should go up. What the hell for? Some of you bastards open. Shipping records are on the second floor. Okay. This is gonna take a while. Gold bars. Yeah, they're in the shipping containers. Fair, everybody's using the same gun. Oh. Yay, no more alarms. Okay, so those orangish looking ones open. Sorry this is taking so long, guys. It's just I'm going in this blind. I'm still finding gold samples. What the hell? Playing Homer on bar stack. Okay, so there should be a stack of them somewhere. Gold bar stacks on the boat. Okay. Likely up here. I thought it was going to be up here, but it's not. Oh, for Christ's sake. I had to walk past this a million times. What's left? I'm guessing I leave either in my car or the little orange boat. I'll go to the car. I spent way too long on that mission. This one I've seen Grassloop play, so I know what to do in this one. Guards or those blue guys dropped something and I didn't see? Yeah, I think somebody was supposed to drop something and they didn't. Oh. Oh, fuck. Never mind.
Yeah.
I didn't see anyone drop a key, so that was fucked up. My mother texted me. There. Of course the fucking alarm goes off. the maze of doors. Better get that check there, bud. There's some cameras I missed. Get out of here. I shot a bum in a bum. Yep. Incapacitate Richardson. A photograph, financial records, bug phones, recovers. I almost thought that said something else for a minute. Recover spool samples. Leave clubhouse. Yeah, it's just dumb. That gun has shitty aim, or these guards are idiots.
Thank you. fuck?
What the hell? No, I'm skipping that one. That was dumb.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Didn't take anywhere near as long. Locate flight manifest. Receive plane ticket. To defeat Malin. Board plane. I'm guessing that's the bitch I gotta kill. Was it just me or was Oddjob wearing two hats there? Good aim. guy had way too good of aim. Start. She's invincible. That's bullshit. Oh, by the way, this door opens the wrong way. Yeah, this door opens the wrong way. For almost 2 hours, I'm not even halfway through this. Fuck, I knew there was a reason I didn't play this one. Fuck this. Fuck that one. Thanks to all who came to this stream. I'm not playing this one ever again because of how long it took me just to get through a few of these levels already. However, Kawa wanted me to play. He was gonna send me a patch, but I don't think he did yet. But that'll be tomorrow's stream if he sends it to me. Yeah. Thank you everybody who tuned in, and have a good one.